morning. Say good morning, ma'am. Good morning. How are you? Say, I am fine, thank you. Say, I am fine, thank you. Very good. So today we will learn about alphabets. Okay? We will learn about alphabets. In previous class, we will learn about alphabets from A to D. Let's recall. What is this, children? A for apple. Say A for apple. Very good. Next, B for ball. Say B for ball. Very good. Next, C for car. C for car. And C for cat. Okay. C for car. And C for cat. Very good. Next, D for dog. Say dog. D for dog. Very good. Now look at the board, children. Say with me. A for apple. Very good. B for ball. C for cat. D for dog. Very good. Now we will learn further. What is this, children? E. See? E. E for egg. E for egg. Very good. And E for elephant. Okay? E for egg. E for elephant. Very good. Next. F. See? F. See? F. Very good. F for fish. F for fish. Very good. Next. G. Say G. G for girl. G for girl. Very good. And G for grapes. Okay. G for girl. And G for grapes. Very good. Next. H for hen. H for hen. Very good. Now again. E for egg, F for fish, G for girl, H for hen. Very good. Now look at the board, children. Say with me. E for elephant, F for fish, G for grapes, H for hen. Very good. Now recall all alphabets, okay? A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for grapes, H for hen. Very good. Now do practice at your home, okay, and send me your video through WhatsApp. Okay, bye. Take care. Stay home. Stay safe.